Listen, you fuckers, you screwheads. Here's a man who would not take it anymore.